Somebody else's house, and then she posted me, like, hey, that's my Muntu right there. And then, you know, typical females, oh, I'm just approaching you as a woman, I just want you to know this, that.
Hey! But wait. So your whole point is the reason you don't want her to post you is because you have other people.
I mean, that's a possibility. I'm not saying
that's a possibility,
and that's why it's an issue because you can have other people.
It's okay to post your significant other on social media, as long as you both of you guys have an agreement and an establishment going. But if you guys are not on that level, don't post them. It's simple like that. Like, some people like being private.
I don't not want it, but it wouldn't bother me if I've never posted.
It would bother the hell out of me.
If I'm in a relationship and I'm putting in work and I'm putting in all that commitment stuff, and someone's not, you know.
So that's a reward for you?
Someone doesn't have that profoundness to say that, okay, yeah, this is my man, such and such, and won't kind of share this.
So a picture to the public holds value to you guys.
I hear that.
Yeah, it doesn't.
So it's not only the public, it's family, it's friends.
No, but you would
meet
the family.
Yeah.
What does that have to do with,
like,
how she appreciates it? Whatever she does in her relationship between you and her is what matters.
So I'm all about image, and for me, that kind of thing. Oh.
Well, that's it. Come on, man. Just no. Yeah, it depends on what your intention is, like what your motivation is. Is your motivation to, like, express your love for your significant other? Is your motivation to express to the public that y'all went to this specific place? Is your
girls
intention for image, like, what is it?
Girls do it to show their ex that they moved on.
No.
No.
That's why y'all do it.
Are they dumb? What are they talking about?
Oh.
All right. See? Now they're getting out of hand.
You know what?
No. The minute I do it for that, it lose value.
Yeah, it loses value.
But,
like, honestly, I'm not into keeping up with a parent.
No, I disagree.
The reason I'm not really for these things is because, like, I just find human nature, people are always kind of looking for bad
for
and
people,
negativity. And so once I start posting, like, look at me being all happy, I feel like there's just this, like, possible negativity that people are hiding. It's like, oh, so great, you look so happy, but then I don't know, it's just I don't like it.
Yeah.
I'm not really a fan of, like, here's my boyfriend and
yeah,
we're too. Going this place and checked into this place because we're together.
Oh,
but I'm forced to do it sometimes.
Location and all.
No, I hear you.
But wait, let me say something. You just said that girls do it so they can prove to their ex they move on. It doesn't make sense. Because if you just break up from a relationship and the first thing you do is post a picture, it's so obvious. It's so obvious that that's what you're doing. Even if I want to make my ex, I would never post the picture. It's not going to work. Like, I'm not
yeah.
going to do that.
Like, I don't want my ex to know my moves. What the fuck?
Exactly.
I kind of why I do it.
Honestly, the type of person I am, it's like, I don't put a lot of effort into many people, so if I put effort into this person and we made that next step, I need some acknowledgement. I need you to be like, this is my girlfriend, she's the best person in the whole entire universe.
Yes, they do that. You're right.
Because girls, some girls,
mm-hmm.
are conniving and sneaky.
Oh.
And if you,
sure
and if you don't,
they sure
and if,
are.
And if your boyfriend isn't lit, like, hey, listen, I have someone, they'll be all up in your man's DMs and his messages, text messages, doing all sorts of stuff.
Awesome.
And granted, I got to post you and still cheat on you,
right.
But,
yeah,
yeah.
But, you know, just the fact that you're acknowledging.
I'm joking that one.
Why is it a joke?
I watch her, she said, the first word, me I just say, and she said, acknowledgement. Mm-hmm. Acknowledgement come to a man doing good deeds, man. Mm-hmm. Not going to come to the public eye.
Exactly. Right.
Thank you.
Hold on, I'm a pint, man.
Thank you, Tasha.
I watch her, acknowledgement come to you, say, you and your boyfriend have an overstanding. And overstanding is that you play your part, him play a theme part, and two of them in the relationship move together between the two of them, not between nobody else.
Exactly.
That's what I mean. If you finish work 7 o'clock and your significant other income home 6 o'clock, he knows, all right, we can bubble a podcast, you might tired today, you know. That's the acknowledgement, yeah. And show same love, you.
I agree. 110%. I agree. I agree. You know if you just agree with something because it touches you so much, that's how much I agree. I agree.
I like being shown off. It's not a problem. I like being shown off because if, like I said, I put that much work and effort into you, and if this is something that's working, then there should be no problem with it. There should be no problem with saying, hey, listen, this is who I'm rocking with. This is who I am
I don't think it's a problem. It can be both.
It's like when you're proud of someone, you show them off. When you're proud of them, you be like, you're like, hey, this is that person. And I'm not saying you need to post me every single day, 24/7, all the time, but there should be some type of acknowledgement to the public
that's a trophy, whatever.
Over it. I am a trophy. As a woman,
you shouldn't aspire to be a trophy, though.
No, but that, listen, but if I want to show my man off too, does that just make him a trophy?
Yes.
Listen, and even
that's
listen,
why we're not I'm concerned not,
I'm
about
not saying,
it.
I'm not saying you just post a photo of your guy, but if you two go and do, like, first of all, if you're taking me on dates and you're doing nice things for me, why can't I want to document that? And if I document that, why I gotta keep all that to myself? Like,
I feel that. I totally get that. Definitely.
No, it's okay.
That's it. Go ahead. I think I want to hear what Arah's like with this on.
Right. To me, it's not a problem per se, but a preference. You understand? Mm-hmm. So, yes, we can go out. Yes, we can document. We share those memories among ourselves. You know, and it doesn't have to be with the public. I'm not saying that once or twice is, you know, gonna hurt anyone, but I'm just saying that it's not a necessity to put your business out there. I'm very selective of what I personally put out there. Relationships and the amount of money you make and certain things I'm just not gonna put on social media. You understand?
I'm not really with it at all, for real.
Never ever post a photo.
No, that's not happening. It's not, nah.
Nah.
It's you're so accessible on social media. Like anybody can talk to you. Like I don't like that. Like
I feel when they start preferencing it over the actual like when it becomes like a make it or break it. Like,
yeah.
If you don't post, because I know a lot of people like they tell me like their significant other gets mad at them when they don't post about them on Instagram. Yeah. Like wait. This is like the definition of your relationship, or is it actual relationship?
Right.
Like the social.
To me, it's not an issue if they do it. But my thing is. I'm not, it's just something that I personally wouldn't make,
right.
push myself out there.
Yeah, if you post me, I'm not saying, yo, take that
I'm
shit
I'm not
going to
say take
down.
It down.
Yeah.
What I'm saying is,
if you don't post me, I'm not going to make it a big deal.
It's just like, okay.
Because we know outside of
the social media realm, we know what we have,
right.
You know?
Yeah, I kind of get where they're coming from with that. To be very honest, I understand where they're coming from with that.
But no, when you're family, we are going to the movies, we're going on lunches, dates, whatever.
Nah, I want to be claimed.
I'm sorry, and you will go through social media. But it's not going on social media.
I know what's going on between me and you, right? But when me and you leave to go to other circles,
So when you do good deeds, right? If the good deeds are mentioned, that means they never do good deeds.
Exactly.
I'm gonna flip it around.
I wanna say that Alim did this good deed, right? That's what I'm saying.
No, so that's what I mean. So you want your thing for the news then? Can you do a good deed?
Right. That was validated.
No, so why not? And you know, answer the question for you.
So wait, is
good deed that has been highlighted? That means you never
have been. I feel like there's a time for him and I tell my friends.
Too much trophy wife thing. They want to look a reality show, them and them thing, the social media fuck up the thing. Watch out now. When you not play on the role, but yet still you don't want to be highlighted. Watch out now. What me I say now? You're not in a relationship where I respect your relationship. I love you relationship. Mm-hmm. Them thing that joke thing.
I would equate this to somebody being in a relationship for 5 years. 8 years and not getting a wedding ring. I would equate this.
I can't agree. I just can't agree. That's not where my values stand. So I can't agree.
First and foremost, Amy, you talk about marriage. You talk with the marriage we talk about natural marriage, that more important than if that's be the case. You talk about me, alright, I prefer, alright, instance, me now. Me not deal with the church, me not deal with the state. So you tell me someone have to get married to show my woman some love her.
I think so.
Wait. And your thought process is like true.
Wait, can I say something? Y'all 100% agree with that?
No, can I say something? Okay, let's say you enter a relationship and you're like a Paloma or a Noel or whoever that doesn't believe that it's important, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, you're in a relationship. 1 year, y'all have the best relationship. 2 year, y'all have the best relationship. Neither of y'all posted anything, right? Mm-hmm. Now, let's say y'all go to something really cool and you want to post a picture, right? Y'all post a picture. You post a picture and you notice that your partner just has a real issue. Like, even at that point, you somebody who doesn't care about it. Your partner has a real issue with the fact that you posted a picture.
Then you start worrying. Then you start ask why you have
a picture. But this is what I'm saying. Like, it's a photo. So I'm understanding that it's not important to post it. And it's not important if you don't post it. But I'm saying, can you not understand why somebody would be like, why does this person have an issue?
Right.
Exactly.
Okay,
this
is
probably
honestly,
have something
there's
that's what I'm saying.
Behind.
Oh,
that's different right now.
But you just said the first thing that came out of your mouth was what you truly
but
felt.
But
no,
there's
no.
That's when somebody literally has another motive. Right?
Exactly.
Yeah, they
exactly
have another relationship or they're talking to somebody else.
But that's
but
why
the,
some
I
people
not,
feel
no,
that
I
way too.
See, the thing to it with a man and woman then is that when I get in a relationship, I'm going to now overstand each other.
Right.
Not at all. I'm going to now overstand. Because you're supposed to know, say, no, say, all right, it's my girl and my girl is an introvert, you know. You know, some of them
that's what I'm
are
saying.
Exactly.
People
are
supposed to know them thing they already. So if you truly have an overstanding, them thing I have known that it's not all.
It's true, because you would end up with a woman who has the same mentality as you. Ryann would end up with a man that has the same mentality. Aleem's going
to
end up with a woman that's what should happen.
But first.
Some people care about image. Some people care about that. Some people, not even image, some people just care about aesthetic. Me, I really just like pictures. I like how they look. I like, not even with a man. I like art. I like... No, because if I'm an artist and I want to express my shit, I'm going to express it. If I take pictures, if I film, if I do this, if I do that, if I do this, why am I not going to post that shit? That's what it's for.
Okay, I have a question, right?
Yeah.
So, let's say you're in a relationship this year, and you and the person break up. You rip those pictures off.
Yes.
Yeah, and then the next year, and then the next year you get with somebody and you break up and just rip them down?
Yes.
So you're going to just look like a stalker on social media.
But the thing is, wait, I feel like
okay. Because I feel away, that's why.
I feel
no, but it's
not one vice.
To the public, like, how would that look like?
I feel
it's
like
not about them for me. It's about me wanting to share my. It's about me wanting
to
share
it's
my fucking
person.
That's why
I
don't
like
to share
my
fucking
person.
No, it's about me. This is a dope ass picture. I look good. My man looks good.
Why can it look good for you? Why have to look good? Why have to post it?
You take a fire selfie. You just take the best selfie. You're not gonna post it.
That's a selfie. But I'm saying like.
So what's the difference? It's a good picture.
If it's a piece with me and my girl, I think it looks good. I don't need to post it. I don't need to post any of the pictures I post.
Exactly. I feel like there's a very thin line between having privacy and then trying to just be trying to hide something. So first you're not supposed to just, in my opinion, you're not supposed to just post just anyone.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? You're supposed to post somebody who is worthy of being posted.
Yep.
Okay? So I feel like posting a picture of someone who you're with, that's not, you know, invading privacy or anything. In my opinion, it's not invading privacy. You're not giving extreme details about every little thing you guys do. If you just post a picture like, hey, this is bae, that's not a big deal. It shouldn't be a big deal. You know, I can understand if you're like, me and bae like fell asleep today, then we woke up and did like,
oh yeah, I think captions, they seem to be like playing a significant role. So like, say me and my boyfriend of 3 years, we go to the Grand Canyon. Cough is something I want to do.
wait.
So yes, now say we go to the Grand Canyon and we had a good time and we just want to take a picture to commemorate that, you know, we made it there, we had a good time and be like, yeah, made the Grand Canyon, we had a great experience and then post it. I don't see nothing wrong with that. But if you're like posing for a certain image, like, oh my god, this is my man's.
So,
I mean, then that's a different motive. It depends on what
your motive
is.
And you all like to take pictures. Listen, in my phone right now, I have so many pictures with the last person that I never posted any of them. And it was just because I didn't want to post them. Like, look, I think the last two people that I've had a situation with, I didn't post any of the pictures.
Were you embarrassed? But,
no, not at all.
Actually, it wasn't
one of them. But
you said like it means
one of them.
You said you don't care. You'll post. It doesn't matter. So why you didn't post it then?
Like I didn't post it because I didn't want to post it. I didn't feel like posting it. But
you didn't feel moved by the shit.
We didn't want to post that shit. We ain't want y'all in our business.
From me, I grew up in my granny and everybody else. So elder them in the mission, say empty barrel make most nice, you know. Mm-hmm. And also the picture of gear of Lord is sounds, you know. I be an empty barrel, I see a post picture about being in the
barrel.
I'm empty barrel. Let me know the note, them now say, oh, alright, see love here. This is true love, and here what is true love is go to Archie Barrel. You know, them thing, they're not supposed to show off image. Image, you know, here are true love. It's not a phone.
I remember.
It's become a huge image thing.
I remember. Post the photo, that's when everything goes downhill.
Yo, let me tell you, the first time whoever posted a photo, I was in a relationship. They posted the photo, that's when all the bitches popped out. That's I found out about everybody because he posted the photo.
That's a good thing, so now you know who you're really dealing with.
That's true. Yeah.
Exactly, that's a fucked up situation. If you have to use social media to figure out that it's a fucked person, that's sad as shit.
I mean,
that is so sad.
It's sad, but sometimes
that's sad.
I tell you, I really have to get the information, and that's like, I would never do all the reasoning and them thing there. I would never have these all your vibes.
But it happens.
But honestly, when I run down something, I never reach then.
I feel like a lot of girls, like you said it a while ago, that I need to post a picture so that people can know, like, I'm his girl, blah, 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 because then it'll stop him from getting direct messages and all that.
Didn't you say it makes them get the messages?
I feel like there are a lot of girls. A lot of people have the mentality: if it's good for you, it's better for me.
Yeah.
Right. So it's like,
That's why they fuck up.
I don't think it matters whether you're posted or not. I personally don't put much thought into it, but there's no but. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
I think it doesn't matter if they post you or not, because at the end of the day, whatever happens between y'all is between y'all. It's not for the public eye. Right. But if you post me, I don't care. Just make sure it's a good picture of me.
Right? Never mind, make sure I'm like, sad.
Uphold the balance, man. See, the balance is a thing where you uphold. Within a man and a woman thing is a thing of IRA. You see me? I say that farm life. So you have to overstand your partner. It bigger than social media. Social media, for choting out if your image is a joke thing. You have to just have the respect.
Yeah.
Know your partner. I want to try to build upon something, you see me? Exclusive. Yeah, naturally.
I think for me it's a trust factor thing, and if you can't claim me, that means you're probably ashamed of me. Post away.
Yes. I fuck with that.
Keep me out your pictures, you get that wedding ring, dude. I don't trust it.
I don't think that people should be pressured to do that, because when we break up, it's just awkward deleting all those pictures, and people know now, like, oh, she don't have the pictures no more.
And then y'all get back together, you post
it. And then
they're
like,
wow, yeah! They're gonna be like, damn,
everybody in the business, like, you back
again? Yeah, everybody. Well, let's put out more people.
The minute you start bringing another person into it, to factor into your decision making, that's fucked up. But once you can, like, compartmentalize people from your relationship, then go ahead, post away. But when you start factoring what they have to say, that's when it becomes a real fuck up situation.
See,
me personally, I don't think it's a problem to post your significant other. However, really? I have a different preference. I'm not for it so much. I just feel like, you know, what we build outside of the realm of social media is more important than keeping up with appearances.
Real bad mind of broadcasting.
Putting people in our business. But yeah, I mean, for people who do it, I'm not going to say, you know, it's wrong and they shouldn't do it. I mean, that's their thing. I think it's more of a preference, and if that's what they're into, that's what they're into.
The way I feel about it is, if we've put in that time and that energy to build that relationship, then it's something that we should be able to share with the public. That doesn't necessarily mean documenting publicly every single thing we do, but it shouldn't be a problem if I want to post a picture of you or you want to post a picture of me. I prefer it. You know, every once in a while, just showing some public appreciation. But, you know, that's about it.
Use the truth if you like.
Shit. I kind of shots, bang, bang. Okay, I don't think it should be held to such esteem as people do hold it. You post something, awesome. You don't, it's not going to be a game changer for the relationship. once, as I said before, and I'm sticking to this, once you start like bringing the public opinion into your private life and start like prioritizing social media over that, it's a wrap.
See ya.
In my opinion, I think that it's okay, like initially, like if you're trying to make sure that the situation's solid before you post it. But I think like once you two really know what's going on and you really feel like the connection is there, I don't even think it should be an issue. I don't think it should be an issue either way.